always consult your doctor before starting a fitness program. Read all warnings, never go beyond your limit, stop exercising if you feel pain, faint, dizziness, or short of breath. No liability is assumed for any information contained herein. Side leg roll. With a roll of foam underneath the side of the leg, roll back and forth for a minute. You might find this mobilization a bit painful in places. Stop if it gets too much. Okay, ready to start. Maintain a nice steady movement throughout this exercise. That's great. Concentrate on that muscle. Keep rolling on that foam roller. You're doing really well. Keep going. Just another couple. And relax. Now do it all again on the other side. Here we go. You ready? Nice, steady, controlled movements. That's great. Keep rolling on that foam roller, getting nice and deep with the muscles. Almost there. You're doing really well. And relax. Brilliant job. Quad stretch, stretching your quads. Rest a Swiss ball against a wall. Bend your leg against the ball and reach up to stretch with your hips pushed forward and your shoulders back. Hold for a minute. Breathe nicely into the stretch. Try not to overstretch. Make sure you breathe while you're stretching the muscle. and hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. Now do it all again on the other side. Here we go, you ready? Breathe nicely into the stretch. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. Hamstring stretch. With one leg on a platform, bend over the opposite leg, pushing the forehead towards the knee as far as you can. Hold for a minute. Breathe nicely into the stretch. Try not to overstretch. Make sure you breathe while you're stretching the muscle. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. Now do it all again on the other side. Here we go, you ready? Breathe nicely into the stretch. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. Adductor roll, mobilizing the adductors. With a roll of foam underneath the inner thigh, roll and mobilize the muscle for 1 minute. Okay, ready to start. Maintain a nice steady movement throughout this exercise. That's great. Concentrate on that muscle. Keep rolling on that foam roller. You're doing really well. Keep going. Just another couple. And relax. Brilliant job. The adductor stretch. Sit down, place your feet together and grab them with your hands. Then push the chest out and the knees towards the floor and you should feel a great stretch in the inner thigh. Hold for a minute. Breathe nicely into the stretch. Try not to overstretch. Make sure you breathe while you're stretching the muscle. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. cross stretch, stretching the glutes and lower back. Lie down on your back and then grab one knee with the opposite hand, pressing down towards the floor with your head facing the opposite direction. Hold for a minute. Breathe nicely into the stretch. Try not to overstretch. Make sure you breathe while you're stretching the muscle. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go. Now do it all again on the other side. And relax. Now do it all again on the other side. Here we go, you ready? Breathe nicely into the stretch. Hold the stretch for a minute. And hold it there just a few seconds longer. There you go.